Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to your ATV versus MX Unleashed track map of LACR, motocross track. So LACR, I believe, stands for Los Angeles County Raceway, which is very much north of Los Angeles. And since I live in Huntington Beach, it took over 2 hours to get there. But my first time to the track, it was a private ride invite day, which was cool. Thank you, Wayne, for the invite. And I came out with my buddy Andrew, who did not have a bike this day, so he just rode a few other bikes, and which is kind of cool because I got a good vibe for different style bikes. So we are using the GoPro Hero 7 Black, and I did the GPS overlay here, so the bottom left-hand corner you can see the miles an hour, top left-hand corner you can see the map of the track as the little dot moves around it, that's obviously me. And I'm still riding the 2014 CRF 250 with the full carbon titanium Yoshimura pipes, which were already on there when I bought it because they're damn expensive. I probably wouldn't have bought it. So one thing I do love about this camera, it's the stability of it. So it's mounted directly to my helmet, no stabilizer or gimbal, just the built-in stabilizer for the GoPro itself. Comes out butter smooth. And I do apologize for having the camera angle a little bit low in this case. So, the dirt at this track is sandy, but like a medium grit sand. Never really got poofy or very light, so it stayed nice all day long. No major ruts formed almost anywhere. I think there's maybe one rut on the track somewhere. We only had about 20 guys on the track this day also. Very fun track. This is actually the vet track, and I didn't realize we didn't have a choice this day. This is the only track they prepped for us. But it was fun. Super fun. It's nice and wide everywhere. I'll give you a little play-by-play here because they come out of that turn in third. Hit fourth gear as they go into these whoops here. And one of the only tracks that has whoops in Southern California anymore, which is pretty fun. And kind of a large uphill here. Fourth gear. Chop the throttle at the top, and I think we're still fourth. You can float this turn fourth or downshift to third like I did here and kind of stay on the inside. Nice swoopy turn here in the third. Spray a little roost behind me. And I hope Andrew was behind me in that case. Inside had a nice little tight rut, or the outside here is like a nice kind of swoopy floaty one. I feel like this track would be great for four-wheelers or quads. It's just very wide open and flat where you can just spray for days. But you know the hardest part about riding quads is, you know it. Not gonna say it, you thought it. And down this downhill, I think this is all fourth gear getting here, pretty wrapped out in fourth. I was being a little bit wimpy and kinda being hesitant on the way down there. Very short double right there in the middle. Easy to OJ that thing, and which is over jump. Very easy to over jump that and flat land the next section. Get a little third gear here, fourth gear here, kind of a downhill triple-y thing or step down. Whoops, remind me that I'm not a professional motocross racer and that I'm just trying to survive as I get through them. Back up the uphill here, looks like at 45 miles an hour, 35 on the lip of that jump. Little arm pump there. Looks like I'm gonna shut it down here. I think. So, overall, really fun day riding out here. Inside rut, kind of hook up in it and kind of float to the outside. It wasn't a really long rut. Third gear, maybe fourth, something like that. Long floaty jumps. Again, this is the vet track. Some of the guys told me the main track is not just a bigger version of this, but definitely more technical too. So which most main tracks are. So there was a little bit of wind at the top of the hill here, so every time you jump the double I hit a few seconds ago, you kind of had to pitch into it. 54 miles an hour look like the top speed down the hill right there. And I think that's all she wrote for today. That was your three laps around the LACR vet track. great dirt. I would definitely go there again, but I'd probably leave a lot earlier. I have to drop the too easy sign there because it's just too easy. But if I go again, I'm leaving probably 6 in the morning because the traffic is just gnarly going up there. So, all right, guys, there's a little shot of Andrew kicking back in the car. I had to borrow the wife's car that day because my Jeep's a little too loud.
The whoops are sketchy. I don't know. I don't trust them.
All right, signing off.